Hey Argos, welcome back to another episode of the UWF Athletic Vlog. I'm Megan Grace Gibson.
And I'm Maya Clark.
And this week we have a very exciting episode.
We're gonna have a pumpkin carving contest, and then we're gonna head over to Blue Wahoo Stadium for the football national championship ring ceremony. Let's get carving.
I'm here with the women's volleyball representatives for today's pumpkin carving, Avery and Sadie. So what is your guys' strategy for carving this pumpkin today?
We planned what we were going to carve ahead of time, so we're prepared and we're just all or nothing kind of mentality.
I love that. Do you guys happen to have a Halloween team name?
Spooky Sisters.
Spooky Sisters. All right,
that
well,
good.
We'll check back in with Spooky Sisters in just a little bit. Here representing men's basketball is Kendall and Wendell. Do you guys have a Halloween team name today?
Yes, Pumpkin Spice.
I like it. And do you guys have a strategy that you're going with to carve your pumpkin today?
Oh, no, we're just going with the flow.
Okay, I like it. I like it. Is there anything you would like to say to your fans watching?
We finna win, and we finna have the best pumpkin ever. Just stay tuned.
Here for UWF Swim is Lacey and Olivia. Do you guys have a Halloween team name today?
We are the Slashlinging Slashers.
I love it. And I see you guys have already made a lot of progress on your pumpkin. What strategy are you using today?
Go big or go
with,
home.
With the spooky vibes.
We are professional carvers. We know how to do this.
Yeah. You guys are professional carvers. I'm not gonna say you guys are in the lead right now, but I definitely think
what?
You're in the lead right now.
Oh.
That's all I'm gonna say, but I'll check in with you guys later.
Each team will be scored based on three main categories: 50 points for creativity, 5 points for cleanliness, and 15 points for functionality. And then there are 30 extra bonus points available for a fun little mystery area.
So I know Maya mentioned earlier that there's a little mystery points added in here, and the mystery is we are playing trivia with the athletes. So we have a couple questions for you guys. Are you ready?
Yes.
Where is your coach from?
Wisconsin.
Correct. Good job.
Who finished third on the team in attack percentage last season?
Phoebe.
You.
I did? Oh.
Me. It was me.
So what year did men's basketball win the conference championship?
2018.
Oh, that was good.
Good job. Mm-hmm.
You guys have three coaches. What are their wives' names?
Miss Burkhammer, Miss Benitor, and Miss Wiley.
We'll take it. We'll take it. We'll take it. I've got it. First question, what is tattooed on Coach Phil's calf?
A shark.
Oh. I hesitated so hard on that.
That's correct.
What is the name of the Charlie Brown Halloween episode?
Great pumpkin something.
Patch.
No. It's the Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown. That's the name of it. So yeah, you get that one.
Okay, first, what inspired y'all's pumpkin?
Pinterest.
Yeah, Pinterest.
As always.
Very, very simple
authentic
approach.
Simple but effective.
Yes.
Yes. Very natural.
Okay, so I see you guys have now finished your pumpkin. Do you want to go into detail about what you did to it?
I mean, you know, since COVID is pretty high right now, you know, you got to wear your mask, safety. And then, you know, had to give it a couple eyes, try to go with a unibrow, but didn't go out so far. Then, you know. Hold on, let me fix the mask real quick before you catch COVID.
Yeah,
you know?
Gotta cover the nose.
Yeah, cover, but that's pretty it, pretty much.
Well, I think you guys did a great job, and we'll see how you guys do. We'll see who wins. Let's go. Go Argos.
Go Argos, baby.
So I see you guys have finished your pumpkin. Would you like to tell me all about it?
This is inspired by the main set during practice. This is how we feel, but in a spooky season way.
That's why there's fangs on the pumpkin.
Yeah, we have
fangs.
Oh, wow. As you can see.
Yeah. So you expressed yourself through this pumpkin.
Yes.
I love it. All right, well, we'll see you how you guys do in scoring.
Thank you.
Go Argos.
Go Argos.
results are in, and we have our winning pumpkin. And I will say this was super close. There's like a point between first, second, and third place. The winner of our pumpkin carving challenge is...
Women Slim and Dive.
Yay! Congrats. You guys did all such a great job. You should be proud of yourselves for carving some great pumpkins. How does it feel to win the pumpkin carving challenge?
Honestly, it feels amazing.
Very honored. Very honored.
Congratulations, guys, and I hope you set your pumpkin out maybe in front of the swimming pool.
Yes. Maybe.
Maybe. Yeah. All right, so I think you did a great job. I was rooting for you guys, but how do you feel?
It's a little disappointing, but I understand. I understand.
Did we get second at least?
I can't disclose that information.
Okay, so
that's
no.
Fine. That's okay.
I think all that matters is that you had the Halloween spirit.
Okay,
so totally. I think you guys,
exactly,
I think you guys have a lot to be proud of. Great. So how are you guys feeling after that loss?
I'm feeling pretty good. First time carving a pumpkin.
And my pumpkin don't got COVID.
I think it is up to CDC guidelines.
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good.
Okay, well, I'm glad to see you guys feel so positive. So great job, everyone, and thank you for carving pumpkins with us. Well, I think Swim and Dive did a great job being super creative with their pumpkin, and I definitely think that's what set them aside from all the other contestants today. What do you think, Maya?
I would definitely agree. I think that they really have the true Argo spirit, but also swimming spirit. It was out of the box. They delivered. They delivered.
Well, I know me and Maya had a wonderful time today carving pumpkins with our student athletes. And now it's time to head over to the Blue Wahoo Stadium for the UWF Football National Championship Ring Ceremony. Go Argos!
Hey Argos, it's time for the Football National Championship Ring Ceremony. Follow us along as your Division II Football National Champions get their rings. Looking back to the National Championship, what's your favorite memory with the team?
Favorite memory is probably the day before we went to the, we had a workout. You know, most of them really want to do it because, like, who works out before the game? But the energy in the workout, it was just amazing. And it gave me that feeling. I was like, I knew we were going to win. It was the energy, the love for each other. So I feel like that was my favorite memory.
What's your ring size?
I think 7 1/8. I think 7 1/8. We're going to find out tonight.
What are you most looking forward to tonight?
Putting another ring on my hand. All the hard work is already done. So it's time to reward itself.
What is your favorite memory from the national championship?
My favorite. This guy right here, Tate catching the opening touchdown against Ferris State.
Oh my goodness.
They got all the old guys.
It's the man right here.
They got all the old guys in here. It has to be probably the end of the year, end of the game. Ball's batted down. It's finally over. National champs. Can't take it away from us.
And how are you feeling tonight?
Very excited. This is just really awesome, you know, to just be able to get these rings, finally have that stamp on just what was a magical season. You know, it's just really awesome to be able to do this.
Looking back, what is your favorite memory from the week of the national championship?
Probably the post game after winning it, you know, just being able to be around everybody, just see that happiness in everybody's eyes, just happiness in everybody's face. You know, it was a special moment, you know, that you cherish for the rest of your life that you got to spend with your brothers.
Looking back over the win over the national championship?
I feel amazing. I mean, we worked so hard for this as a team. In 2018, we had a rough year. To realize our dreams on the last game that I'll ever play football was incredible. So I don't really have words to describe how I feel.
How does the ring feel?
I do. It's heavy. It's beautiful. It's everything I ever wanted. It's awesome.
You've been to the national championship twice. You got the ring this time. What does this ring mean to you?
It means the world. I mean, coming in with the guys from 2015, QKG, you know, building that foundation. Bringing us here and just going out like champs, putting them out as champs, that kind of like just fills my heart. And just to see them boys with a smile on their face means the world to me.
How does it feel to be back with the whole team tonight at the ring ceremony?
It's awesome. You know, it's a great feeling to be here with the seniors that started in 2015. They embraced me, the whole wide receiver corps, all the seniors that left. It was great to see these guys back together and get what they earned.
We celebrated many champions today. Football got their rings from the national championship win, and women's swim and dive took home the first ever pumpkin carving championship. That's another episode of the UWF Athletics blog, and we'll see you later.
And don't forget to mask up.
And wash your hands.
And
go Argos.
Go Argos.
What are you going to be for Halloween, Megan Grace?
Okay, well, here's the thing. I did buy a cave woman costume, but it was too big on me. So now I'm kind of like stuck. So I think I might be like a 70s workout lady, maybe. That seems pretty simple. Maya, what are you being for Halloween?
I'm keeping it a secret because I feel like someone will steal it because it is so simple, but I think it's gonna be so cute.
Comment down below what you're wearing for Halloween. We'd love to know. Down below.
Tweet us.
Also, I would just like to say thank you, Tony Nguyen, for giving me this Go Argos mask. I was the only one in this whole entire university who did not have one, who really wanted one. And he came through, he gave me one. I give that a Go Argos. I don't know about you, Maya.
I think that's definitely a Go Argos. Okay, we celebrated many, were you ready? Sorry,
yeah,
I just
no.
Like, okay.
We. Sorry, I wasn't ready then. Okay, now I'm ready. Okay, ready?
The song Material Girl that's playing right now just reminds me of just all the material things that I own to like tell these stories and take these pictures, like this camera. You wanna know how much this camera is, Maya?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's yeah.
Well, I know me and why I so,
what's my name?
Okay. Attention carvers, you have 14 minutes left. What is my middle name?
I don't know.
What is Maya's middle name?
Grace.
It's a good guess. It's my middle name.
What is Coach Berghammer's milkshake order?
Milkshake?
Yeah, when you
from
guys
where?
Anywhere. So when you guys went on the road, you'll go get milkshakes. What do you think his order is?
Well, I'm thinking like he looked like he liked a lot of stuff in his milkshake. So like it gotta be something like, yes, bro. Cookies and cream.
Nah.
Cookies and cream with the whipped cream
and the cherry.
That is correct.
Welcome to the UWF Athletics Vlog. To my right, I have Mr. 1 plus 5 equals 6, Kevin Grant. Mr. Kevin Grant, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great, Mr. 2-9. What you doing?
All right, I'm doing good. And I have the wonderful Maya to my left. How are you doing today, Maya?
I'm doing pretty good. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. Yeah, we are here today because the UWF National Champions 2019 have received their rings. Kevin, was it worth the wait?
Oh yeah, it was definitely worth the wait.
Miss Maya, I just want to take the time to say thank you for everything you've done for the UWF Athletics Vlog, traveling with us to McKinney, Texas, and giving us a wonderful look on what we do inside here. What do you think about the rings?
I think that they are the most beautiful things I've ever seen in my entire life.
Well, there you have it. If Maya's got the confirmation, that's all we need. This is UWF Athletics Vlog, Quentin Randolph, number 29, signing out.
Boo!
On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate the ring ceremony? A 10. What is your favorite part of the ring ceremony?
Everything.
That's wonderful. Would you say that today was the Argo-rific day? Go Argos.